No, no, she's on the ground. What the hell? What the hell?
I thought I was done for. I thought perhaps I might have been dead. This is all like some sort of terrible dream. But it's real, isn't it? I stood before the Night Song. I heard Lady Shah's words. And I failed her. Worse than failed her, I defied her. Just because of what that Asimar said. I tried to leave, but Shah blocked me. Punished me for failing her. I thought I knew the limit of pain that the incurable wound could inflict, but I had no idea. It felt like I was suffering the agony of 1,000 people all at once. My blood was boiling, my hair was on fire. I thought I'd claw my own face off with the pain. But then she released me. Banished me, more like. She said I was an outcast. That all of her children would know me and revile me.
Shadowheart looks distraught, abandoned by her goddess and all former allies. And as for her divine magic, admitting who empowers her now may break her spirit for good.
If it's any consolation, I think you did the right thing.
You're lucky to have such confidence. Me. I think the full price of what I've done has yet to reveal itself. I'm a target to Lady Shah's followers now. Night Song promised she'd tell me something about myself. I need to speak with her as soon as I can. What she said to me back in the Shadowfell about the wolves, that's no coincidence. She took flight to hunt down Kethric Thorm. All I can do is help hasten his demise and hope that answers soon follow.
Okay. Where the hell? Okay, we're all together again.
Have to keep going.
This is the one Scalaritas sent you to kill. Every scrap of your marrow yearns to end
no,
her.
Doesn't.
There you are. What's happening out there? Who was that streaking across the sky?
Name is Night Song. An immortal Kithric had trapped within the Shadowfell.
An immortal? But it couldn't possibly be. Never mind. It doesn't matter. What matters is you have him in a corner. Jahira and every fighting body in this place have gone to Moonrise Towers to face Kethric down. She's waiting for you there. End this. Now. We're all counting on you.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
I just want to make it to Baldur's Gate. We've come this far, right? Just a little longer yet.
Do we need rest? I think we do.
I approve of your taste.
I think we need rest, though.
Looking ahead. One day I'll catch a break.
Your stomach churns around and around. The bile within is unsettled. Each moment brings a new surge. Your companions sleep like blissful lumps of meat.
She came all the way to this world just to die here. You could do so much better, my lord.
Get away from her.
I won't lay so much as a talon on her. I wouldn't rob you of that delight. Your clever mind is penning tragedy as we speak. Your repressed urge yearns to kill. And kill you will. Tonight, the moment you close your eyes, your favorite person will be brutalized.
I can control myself.
It is precisely because you didn't touch her that you are insatiable. Your dark urge will have death, one way or another. Tonight. She is only using you. Don't you know that?
You underestimate us.
You are wrong to consider another your equal. It is my duty to ensure you are making the right decisions, Master. There was much disappointment at your reluctance to kill the little moon maiden. You could kill this one deliberately. I'm sure it will be considered a great show of goodwill. The tithe could still be yours.
There's no chance in hell I'm gonna kill my companion.
I do not doubt you will act with a decorum befitting one of your rank. Good night, sweet lord.
Your companion rests blissfully. Without a fear in the world. As your hand approaches her body, it wavers. It longs to close around her throat.
Wait a minute. I can only choose one. Advantage.
Your breath and body. The heat of you. You know what it does to me. Bah. You look sick as a cadaver. What's come over you?
A wicked wretch came to me in the night and told me something horrible.
Tell me.
As you tell your story, fatigue fills your body. Your head swims with the worst headache you've known.
The beast that killed Ophira will call again and my possessed mind will kill you.
Raise a hand against me, and even a lover would not live to speak the tale. Your suffering, I see it. Perhaps the shadow cursed still lingers. No, you are more than cursed. You are taken. This is no new affliction, is it? To think you'd keep this from me. Chuck, it might have been your hand that struck Elphira, but it was this madness that guided it.
Suddenly you become drowsy. Your vision blurs and floods with yellow bile, and you faint in a dizzy blur. You are not yourself. All control is gone.
Keep it together, or so help me.
I've still got Beacon of Hope. Oh, I can add a second one though. I need 18. So I need a roll of 12. Alright.
Listen to me. Whatever this lunacy, defy it, or you will answer to my blade. I don't need thanks. I need answers. For now, rest. We'll speak come dawn.
The night passes sick and sweating, but bloodlessly. You once again inhabit your own mind.
Chuck. Lucky for us, we're still standing. Can't say the same for Elphira. Not to be maudlin, but I'm glad I didn't gut you. Now, answers.
Okay, here's the story.
Whenever this urge strikes next, we will fight it and we will win.
I promise I'll be the person you see in me.
Now, a new dawn has come, with new victories to claim. So let's get to claiming them before someone else beats us to it.
Okay. Yeah. Can't go back to anything.
Time to press ahead.
Oh my God.
Come on. Plenty more to do yet. Unshackled from shadows. She will rise in moonlit glory and carve a path of brightness to the accursed one's second death.
So saith the wise Alondo. That beacon of angelic wrath has taken the fight to Catherick on the rooftop. In the first line of defense are dead. But storming the tower won't be easy, and if we wait too long, Catherick will gather his strength and retaliate. For now, though, he's on the back foot for the first time since he returned from the grave.
This is it. The spearhead moment. You brought us this far. So how shall we proceed?
Move in. Secure the ground floor first. Cut off all exits.
A sound strategy. Once it's done, me and my harpers will hold the ground floor while you hunt down the general himself. Floric left some of her flaming fist. They'll scout the prisons and the barracks below to ensure we're not taken by surprise. Say the word, and we're off.
Actually, I'd rather you join my party, did you hear?
I'm touched. But I'm already spoken for.
The Harpers are big boys and girls, they can handle themselves.
Very well. Side by side we'll stand, as we'll rip true souls from a false god. As good a prophecy as any. At the ready, Harpers! In this light, there will be victory. In this light! We will avenge the fallen! The time has come. Catherick will taste of death at last.
Oh my God. What the hell? Where is he? He wasn't actually down, but he almost got killed by the holy fire while I was talking.
Oh, I could go for a good meal.
Looky! Me?
I've got a long road ahead. I want to have a word.
It's a grim task, picking provisions from the dead. But the way I hear it, the fighting's not done yet. You need to resupply.
Yeah.
Lady, light your way.
Look on you. Very flattering.
Even now, at the cusp, you waste your breath on prattle.
So, I am going to try to disable AI for Kerlek and see if that fixes the problem.
What am I to do?
What is this? Where are the Elven ones here? They always seem to work. Okay. We'll see if it crashes again.
Onward in her name.
We're gonna know pretty quick. Kerlek's third on the initiative. Right. It must have been the AI trying to do something that We're dual wielding, right? Why aren't we dual wielding? What's going on here? Yeah. The AO was trying to do something with Karlach that crashed the game. So little defenders here. And these guys are on my side. Lost.
Have to keep going.
Every time she uses that thing, there's a chance she succumbs to laughter. Oh, 1 hit point. That was the fight. Yeah.
On I go.
That was the fight. Everything Lantav had. At it.
Just tell me what you need. Lady, light your way.
Can't talk to Barnabas either. Okay, this...
Whatever's dripping from the walls is... alive. Organic, anyway.
We can't do anything about it.
On it.
Kibberick will not wait on our pleasure.
North. Okay, we can't go downstairs.
Still alive. So that's progress.
That put the wind back in my sails.
What have you done? What have you done to me?
Immortal again, Thor. Come to finish you.
Impossible. You are a thrall. A slave. You serve the Absolute. You serve me. Bow. You dog. Bow! The prism. You've had it all this time. You worm. You will bow before me. And if you will not bow, you will break. You.
How good it is to see you again, Ketterick. At last you found a godmaster that suits you, it seems.
Aelin, the thief. You stole Isabel from me, and now you think you'll take my life in the bargain?
You dare to speak her name? After your crimes, innumerable, you would evoke her before me!
Enough! This ends here and now, at last.
He will crumble at the power of your touch. Give him all you have. The gods fight at our side!
Mary's up there. I don't know what's going on here. Ah, you chill bastard.
You picked the wrong fight, friend.
Attack, soldiers!
why she's not dual wielding. Yeah. Wow, instead of attacking. Where?
Enough.
Oh.
My lord beckons me.
Where is Jahira?
You must return to your prison, and my daughter must be reclaimed.
Your daughter? Isabel.
Sure as she, this has only begun.
That tentacle was colossal. How can such a thing be possible?
That thing came from below. We need to find out where it took Catherick.
So, hey, we've got this soul coin, right? Thing is, I think I can use it. My engine can, anyway. Zariel used to top me up every now and again when she wanted me to go after an especially wicked target.
Then what? Are you afraid you're gonna overload your engine?
Nah, it'll be fine.
Let's find out.
Well, it's not the kind of thing I'd like to squander, see? A soul coin is a person, in a way. A lost person, mind. But something that can be put to a really good use.
Okay, next time.
Fuck yes! Now I just need something to sink my teeth into.
Yeah, where is Jahira? Did she leave? Oh, there she is. Alright.
Have to keep going.
Um
tool will do the trick.
Well, what am I doing? I thought... Delicious. Wait a minute. No. Did the key rest. Work? Yeah, key works.
I'd love to, thanks.
It's there.
By my oath.
Indolence breeds madness.
Seek and you shall find me.
What now?
Ahead. One day I'll catch a break.
The general will call that a tactical retreat, I'm sure. You have him on the run. That thing he summoned was illicit. Follow it below and find him before he has a chance to subdue the Night Song again.
Want to see how this ends?
I certainly do.
Join me then.
Lead and I follow, Commander.
Right. I don't know what it is with the AI, but it uses wild shape on enemies and companions. So, yeah. In Baldur's Gate 1 and 2, she was a druid fighter. God damn it. I chose Beastmaster. Oh, no, I haven't got to choose yet. Yeah. Okay, Gloomstalker. Plus one arm class, that's really all she's getting there, because she's going to use scimitars anyway. Yeah.
Ready and waiting. Well, certainly waiting.
Not proficient with long swords? She's a ranger. We got a plus two scimitar there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Right. Right.
You, impossibly wide. A single tentacle burrowed through stone.